do I measure inrush with my Fluke clamp meters? To measure inrush, we turn the clamp meter to the amp function, and here we have the running current. To see what the starting or the inrush current is, I press inrush, the meter waits for the motor to start, and then it captures my inrush, so we can see that we have 8 amps versus the 2 amps. This also works with the Fluke iFlex, which is a very handy adapter to get you into tight spaces. If you have cables that are tie wrapped together, you don't have to cut the cables. To use inrush with iFlex, we simply turn it to the iFlex mode instead of the normal current mode, hit the inrush mode, and now we can capture inrush. Fluke has a unique design in that we don't capture the first peak that we see with the amps. We actually integrate it over 5 cycles. This gives you a truer measurement of your inrush current, which is more accurate than just doing a fast peak measurement. And that is how we measure inrush current with the Fluke 375 or 376 current clamp.